Government Medical College Kozhikode, Kerala, one of the oldest and largest medical colleges in India, was established on 29th May 1957. The campus is spread over 283 acres of lush green plains in the heart of one of the culturally richest cities in Kerala, and recently celebrated its 60th anniversary. The hospital itself holds a strength of 3,025 beds, which makes it the largest hospital in the country by bed strength, and witnesses an average of 7,000 outpatients a day. Even with their limited resources and facilities, the Department of ENT initiated the first free cochlear implant surgery under the government sector and has so far conducted 248 such surgeries.
Early identification of deafness is very, very important, and the universal hearing screening. This was made possible because of the support given by our audiology department, which is taking a pivotal role in the management of deafness.
Driven by the state of the primitive and limited existing infrastructure for audiology, and due to the massive number of referral cases and huge patient load, plans for a new center for audiology and speech pathology were proposed to the government, geared towards serving the needs of the common man. The project was approved in 2016 and funded by the State Initiatives on Disabilities, Kerala Social Security Mission. The new center was inaugurated by the Kerala Minister of Health and Social Justice, Srimati K.K. Shailaja, on November 28, 2017, to massive public approval.
Normal government setup, they see the shabby buildings, non-clean, the atmosphere, even the furnitures are not good, but we are not doing that. We are here, what we are doing is, any poor patient, because we get a lot of tribal patients, we get a lot of underprivileged patients, and they feel that they are also equally treated like any rich man in the country.